Hello, I'm going to resume explaining the layers of shamanic breathing since 7 minutes 47 seconds. Okay, let's get started. There are other traditions of shamanism. Those are many different versions. Many of them rely on breathing. Breath is very effective at shutting up the mind, which means shutting down your monkey mind. If you can't stop to think awfully or you're a deity, learning breathing is a really powerful technique. It will help your meditation. It's also really good at emotional healing and psychotherapy. Through breathing, a technique a lot of oxygen get into your brain and into your body, releasing all your tension and deeply held emotional trauma that you had in your life. Test the feeling of getting released. It's a really powerful therapeutic technique. More than psychiatric medication with a psychiatrist. In this paragraph, we're talking about how cool it is because it gets to the root of the issues and release them without the conscious work. It's a really big benefit. You don't need to make an effort to think through too much to release your trauma. You'll never do that, never be able to release it. It's just your journaling or contemplation. It's also good for the opening of chakras. The chakras are areas of energy in the body that run from the base of your spine to the top of your head. Breathing pumps energy into your body to warm up your body. It's helpful for you to be awake more. And note that you can access the altered state of consciousness through breath, non-duality, and enlightenment experiences. And other a lot of small things you can experience through breathing. Leo is going to show you the technique you can use at home. You should carefully listen to the warnings before using breathing technique at home. It's a really powerful technique. It can cause hallucinations, panic attacks, outbursts of rage, anger, fear, terror, fear of death, your own death. Deep emotions and trauma will surface. These symptoms will definitely happen. Based on your history or the background, this breathing technique may cause a real problem. If you had the experience of being abused sexually or physically, all kind of trauma will start to surface. That's the reason it's healing and therapeutic. But it's dangerous. You may get freaked out. You don't know how to deal with it. In the Stan Grof holotropic breath work, there are many facilitators helping you deal with the emotions and the trauma. But when you're doing it at home, there is nobody helping you, so you should be mature to handle any emotions or trauma. Once again, warn you that you might experience out of body, very profound, utterly shocking, mind-blowing experiences. You don't know how to deal with it. Brain technique is really dangerous physically if you misuse it in case of straining yourself too much or if you have medical conditions or the psychological conditions, you're gonna be dangerous, destabilized. Leo have to issue these warnings. To use this technique, you have to agree Leo is not legally responsible for any physical or the psychological harm you can make yourself. And also you have to use this technique gradually ramping up and increasing your time, not to overstrain yourself. If you are pregnant or mentally unstable, or have breathing problems, or heart problems, or other kind of special unique disability, or physical condition or disease, you better not to use this technique. But if you are a normal person, also be careful not to freak you out. You have to start it gradually, watching how you handle it. Actually, it will not too bad. You can experiment, seeing where it's going. So let's get started. Shamanic breathing. Clear out in your room. Blow your nose. You are not interrupted for 30 whole minutes. Drink some water because your mouth and throat will be dry. By breathing through your mouth, get some chapstick and apply to your lips. Okay, now prepare the comfortable space on the floor with the nice flat carpet. You can lay out in the place you can stretch out your arms and legs without obstructions that could bump your head. Spread out a blanket and the pillows that you can lie on. You're going to breed there. Get comfortable, prepare a timer, set it for 30 minutes, and increase that to longer durations. Later, I recommend playing some music, such as the relaxing yoga type of music, or the tribal drumming type of music, and then start your timer and relax your body comfortably and start breathing through your mouth. And breathing is very simple, but you have to remember a couple of rules. You have to breathe equally in and out for the same amount of time without pause period. Fully in and out, it should be continuous without stop. Okay, that's all. Thank you for watching. See you. Bye bye.